Right, if a pipe gets frozen in a cold snap, then you can always use a hot water bottle to help thaw it out.